ना, टीचर्स, पेरेंट्स एंड फ्रेंड्स, विकल्प कई मिलेंगे रास्ता भटकाने के लिए, संकल्प एक ही काफी है मंजिल पाने के लिए। नाउ क्लास 11 ब्रिंग्स अप बिफोर योर हम्बल प्रेजेंटेशन वाइब्रेंट विद डिफरेंट यूज ऑफ टैलेंट क्रिएटिविटी इनोवेशन एंड नॉलेज बीइंग एन एंटरप्रेन्योर विद द ड्रीम ऑफ मेनी बट द पाथ इज नॉट ऑलवेज इजी एंड येट द ग्रेटेस्ट स्ट्रगल कम द ग्रेटेस्ट अकम्प्लिशमेंट अ टॉपिक फॉर द डे इज विकास का दौर निर्माण की ओर टू एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप
Creative and driven, bound to succeed, seeing opportunity where others concede, seeking out problems to see in a new light, creating solutions well into the night, failure seen as lessons, getting closer to goals, reaching new heights with self at the control.
We begin today's show with our presentation. So here is our presentation.
Today, we the students of 11D are going to enlighten you with few words of wisdom about marketing, e-commerce, need of the hour. So let's begin.
उनके सपने थे बड़े, उनको खुद पर था यकीन, और कोई नहीं थे वो मोटिवेशन की मशीन। शुरू किया जब सफर, उनके साथ था हुनर, थे वो मोटिवेटेड, उन्हें थी अपने सपनों की फिकर।
Welcome all to a small village of Gujarat. Here are those three men who started their business of handicrafts with great enthusiasm and determination. But they are not able to earn much because their business is just confined to their village.
Sanjay Vijay, मुझे हमारे business की बहुत चिंता हो रही है।
हमारे handicrafts की ज़्यादा sale नहीं हो पा रही है।
मुझे लगता है हमें कोई नया काम ही ढूंढना पड़ेगा। इस गांव में तो हम ज्यादा कमा नहीं पा रहे हैं।
वो तिवारी की पेमेंट आ गई क्या?
वो पेमेंट देने के लिए आने वाले हैं।
वो नाम लिया और शैतान हाजिर।
कैसे हो साहब?
हम बढ़िया है, आप ठीक हो?
मैं भी ठीक हूँ।
आप पेमेंट लाए हो?
नहीं, वो मैं नहीं ला पाया।
नहीं ला पाए?
आपकी पेमेंट 2 महीनों से नहीं आई है, हमें भी तो आगे पेमेंट करनी होती है।
अरे मैं तुमको पेमेंट कैसे करूं? अरे मुझको भी खुद मेहता जी से पेमेंट नहीं मिल रही है।
वो सब हमें नहीं पता, एक तो हमारा धंधा नहीं चल रहा, ऊपर से आप पेमेंट भी नहीं दे रहे हैं।
अरे सिर्फ आपका ही नहीं, गांव में किसी का भी धंधा नहीं चल रहा, जरा समझने की कोशिश करो।
हाँ बात तो सही है,
हमारे गांव में अगर बैंकिंग सेवाएं होती तो ये परेशानी नहीं होती, हम लोन ले सकते थे।
पर यह सब तो ज्यादातर शहरों में ही होता है।
ऐसे ही चलता रहा तो हम सबका कर्जा बढ़ता जाएगा।
मैं अपने एक दोस्त को जानता हूँ जिसका बिजनेस शहर में है, वो हमें लोन जरूर देगा, चलो हम उसके पास चलते हैं।
दुखी थे वो, उनकी आंखों में नमी थी, उनकी जेब थी खाली और पैसों की कमी थी। हो गए वो परेशान, अपने बालों को नोच, तभी कुछ नए लोग आए साथ जिनकी बड़ी थी सोच।
इस दुनिया में ना तो कुछ मुश्किल होता है ना ही आसान होता है, सारा खेल मानने का है। जो मानता है कि उसके लिए मुश्किल है तो उसके लिए मुश्किल है, और जो मान लेता है कि मेरे लिए आसान है तो उसके लिए सब आसान है।
आशाएं, 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 आशाएं। तेरी वो रफ्तार हो, रोके से भी तू ना रुके, हासिल कर ऐसा शिखर, पर्वत की भी नजरें उठे, आशाएं
The three friends go to the city to borrow funds from Dheeraj. He is the owner of a big shoe company, TK Shoes. They reach his office and are amazed by his success.
Hey friend, it has been a long time since I have heard from you.
Yeah, Vikas. See how time changes. One day I was walking away from the village and now on a chain of stores and have my brand recognition around the world through the internet.
But this is not the only reason that brought me here. My friends and I are wondering if you can give us a loan.
But what got you in this position?
We rural entrepreneurs are facing stiff and severe competition from large-scale organizations and urban entrepreneurs.
We incur the high cost of production due to high input cost, problem of standardization and competition from large-scale units are some of the major problems faced by us marketers.
Oh, I'm very sorry to hear that. But instead of taking a loan, there are many things you can do to multiply your sales.
We have tried all the things, advertising, discount and whatnot, but no one is interested.
That's where online platform comes to play a significant role. It can do wonders if you have the right knowledge to deal with it. You have to go beyond your regional boundaries.
Can you explain how can we do so?
Sure, come along with me. Let me introduce you to my staff. Hey guys, meet my childhood friend Vikas. Now, we are going to help him in his business.
Sir, for a better business, you need to use technology and e-commerce.
It is very easy to form and start an e-business. It does not need any prudential requirements as needed for setting up a traditional industry.
Sir, with the help of a well-developed computerized networking system, e-business allows the seller to operate at the national as well as global level.
And online businesses reduce the gap between large businesses and small businesses.
Dear friends, e-marketing will take your business to a high level with extremely low risk.
There are numerous types of marketing under e-commerce. The first is the social media marketing. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, which helps to sell your handicrafts quicker. By posting pictures on social media sites, your business will reach new heights.
Search engine optimization, also known as SEO, is the process of optimizing websites and digital content to improve search engine rankings, which in turn maximizes the number of visitors to a particular web page.
Process of consistently creating, distributing, and promoting relevant online materials in a way that is strategically designed to attract, engage, and convert your target market into customers.
Influencer marketing. Influencer marketing is the process of working with influencers to promote a product or service to their online following. For example, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan promotes Bikaji Namkeen. Hashtag Amitji loves Bikaji.
Affiliate marketing is essentially just online referral marketing. A business will set up a program that pays commission to external websites or individuals for the traffic or sales they generate.
Another is email marketing. For retaining old and gaining new customers, we can send them direct email or messages and ask them for their reviews.
Paid advertising is a form of business marketing where advertisers pay to show their adverts on search engines and other online platforms such as Facebook, LinkedIn, and Instagram.
These methods will surely boost your sales. The scope of e-business is quite vast. It includes almost all business functions like production, finance, marketing, personnel, etc. On the basis of electronic transactions, e-businesses can be classified into four directions.
First of all, B2B commerce. These are the transactions taking place between the business firms. For example, an automobile manufacturer like Maruti Suzuki makes several B2B transactions, such as buying tires glass for print screen, door handles, etc. for its vehicles from different business units. Sir, you will be pleased to know that B2B transactions form 80% of the total e-commerce.
Then comes B2C commerce. These are the transactions between customers and the business. E-commerce facilitates and speeds up the entire B2B process. For example, with the introduction of ATM, it is now possible to withdraw money round the clock in a convenient and fast manner.
C2C commerce. The transactions taking place between two or more customers are known as C2C e-commerce. For example, sale of used books and household equipments on cash or barter basis. An excellent example of this is eBay.com. You must have heard its name, where customers can sell their goods and services to the customers.
Last but not the least, intra-B commerce enlists interaction and dealings among various departments and persons within the firm. For example, marketing department may interact production department.
Guys, e-business not only includes e-commerce, but also other electronically conducted business functions like production, marketing, accounting, personnel, administration, etc.
What is the procedure of online transactions?
Online transaction is a payment method in which the transfer of funds or money takes place online over electronic fund transfer.
Three steps involved in the online transaction are placing an order, registration, and payment.
But where will we get the payment?
There are many ways: cash on delivery, net banking, checks, debit or credit card, or digital cash.
Trust me, online business will help you to sell your handicrafts all over the world.
This helped us a lot.
We are very obliged.
This was my duty. After all, you are my childhood friend.
Will you help us with this?
Sure, my employees will assist you and I will provide funds.
The whole world will see the magic of our handicrafts.
आंखों में नमी है ना पैसों की कमी है, उनकी नजरें आसमान पर नीचे पैरों के जमीन है, उन्होंने रखा था अपने सपनों पर यकीन, फिर से बन गए वो मोटिवेशन की मशीन।
Now विकास एंड his two partners संजन विजय change their marketing methods and their business flourished. This shows us that e-commerce play a vital role in our business. This is a good time to open our umbrellas of good wishes and positivity. So spread warmth, compassion, concern and zeal.
कहां से चल के आ गए हम कहां, बदले हैं मंजर, बदली है दुनिया। बदली है दुनिया, आसमां से भी आग जो है जहां, जाना है हमको तो वहां, हो रहा है अपना तो डिजिटल की।
na 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 yaaro ji bhar ke jile pal lagta hai aaj kal daur apna aayega yaaro jo khud pe ho yakeen to zindagi haseen tujhe kal bulayega yaaro ji bhar ke jile pal lagta hai aaj kal daur apna aayega yaaro jo khud pe ho yakeen to zindagi haseen tujhe kal
How does, in this crisis situation, our entrepreneurs have to struggle and ultimately come out from this situation? To pessimists, a crisis feels like the end. To me, that is a loser's mindset, something we need to shed right now. For optimists, this crisis is not the end, but the beginning. This is a wonderful, once-in-a-century opportunity for India. India has to come in, wave its hand, and say to the world, "Guys, we are ready. We will manufacture stuff for you. Give us a chance." We have to be ready. We have to not just invite. We have to be an alternative destination. Let's vaccinate our economy so that it can remain healthy and thrive in the coming decades. Mere chest thumping slogans won't make us the next manufacturing hub. We have to focus, prepare, and offer something compelling to the whole world. Hi friends, do you know who am I? I'm an entrepreneur. Maybe you have heard that. Never start a business just to make money. Start a business to make a difference. A famous quote given by me. No, a famous entrepreneur, Marie Forleo. Today, in this short presentation, I'm going to tell you a secret about her strategies which will leave no stone unturned to attract business investment. So let's begin this beautiful and informative presentation. Entrepreneurship is the process of designing, running, and launching a new business, which is often initially a small business or has the capacity and willingness to develop, organize, and manage a business venture along with any of its risks to make a profit.
Just like my friend said, the biggest attribute of an entrepreneur, winners never quit, quitters never win. It also requires full of determination, appetite to take risks, high level of confidence, patience, entrepreneurial skills. Last but not the least is ability for the teamwork.
Chase your vision. First, study the competition. Second, conserve cash. Third, research new products and services. Fourth, don't tackle huge market at first. Fifth, listen to customer feedback and adopt. Last but not the least, respond to change. Now, my friend Purva will take over.
Our first job was to popularize social entrepreneurship.
In order to do that, we needed to find the best social entrepreneurs and let them be the role models so as to recruit others in their wake. Financial structure under entrepreneurship consists of, firstly, founders. If a co-founder invests his hours in helping you start your business while doing his own job, that is also an investment. Second is 3 F's, that is family, friends, and foods. It might be worthwhile to raise some fundings within your network of family, friends, and foods. Third is angel investors. Angel investors are the experienced entrepreneurs who have some funds available and invest those in new companies to help other entrepreneurs succeed in their business. Fourth is crowdfunding. Crowdfunding is performed via an online platform where entrepreneurs offer investment opportunities on one side of the platform, and on the other side of the platform, a large group of people invest small amounts to meet their entrepreneurs' investment needs. Fifth is subsidies. A huge number of tax or financial schemes and subsidies exist. The aim of subsidies or schemes is typically to stimulate entrepreneurship, innovation, R&D, or economic growth within a certain geographical area. Now, sixth is venture capital or private equity. Private equity is the collective name for professional investment firms that invest in companies that are not publicly listed. Venture capital is a type of private equity that focuses specifically on risky elements in early stage companies. Last but not the least is debt finance. Even though there are banks around that have started venture capital funds, they are generally more risk averse than, for example, angels, seed investors, or normal VC investors. This does not mean that banks do not finance entrepreneurs.
Now, let us talk about marketing structure under entrepreneurship. In competitive market, it is easy to get lost in the crowd, but one of the biggest challenge for an entrepreneur is standing out from their competitor. And marketing in a new, unusual, or an aggressive way. This is the biggest way to illustrate what makes a business unique. Below are some marketing strategies that entrepreneur have used successfully in the past, and the companies are trying to use these strategy till date. Now, let us talk about the marketing structures under entrepreneurship. The first one is the relationship marketing, which focuses on creating a strong link between the brand and the customer. Next, expectatory marketing involves creating markets and developing innovative products. Companies act as leaders rather than followers. One-to-one marketing. Customers are marked to as individuals. All marketing efforts are being personalized. Now let's talk about the other strategies under marketing of entrepreneurship. Real-time marketing uses the power of technology to interact with a customer in a real time. Next, viral marketing places marketing messages on the internet so they can be shared and expanded on by the customers. Digital marketing leverages the power of internet tools like email and social networking to support marketing efforts. Now, I request my friend Vidhima to explain laws related to entrepreneurship.
Now, let's have a look on the vital startup laws. with which an entrepreneur can start his journey. Accounting and tax laws. Running any kind of business means that one has to pay taxes to the central state government or local bodies. Choosing new venture. The most important thing before pulling up a startup is knowing what kind of organization you want to set up. Moving on to labor laws. Each startup will eventually have to hire new people. Even if you plan to outsource or employ independent consultants, every such employee-employer relationship will be directed by labor legislation. Security and Exchange Board of India. Familiarity with securities laws, which is carefully regulated by the Securities and Exchange Board of India, will aid in easing out the process of listing. Moving on to corporate governance. A running knowledge about rules and regulations will help a budding entrepreneur to effectively manage and formulate further expansion plans. Last but not the least, intellectual property laws. Legally protecting intellectual property is of supreme importance to any business. Timely IP audits, filing the accurate trademark, copyright, patent claims will not only protect your business but increase profits too.
Let us talk about the various leadership styles under entrepreneurship. First one is the laissez-faire. This style of leadership involves giving a lot of freedom to team members in terms of how they do their work and set their deadlines. Feedback and advice is given only when needed. Second, autocratic or transactional. Autocratic leaders are the ones who make decisions without consulting their teams. This style of leadership gives complete power to the leader to decide and impose decisions on the rest of the team. Next is the democratic style, which is also known as the participative style of leadership. A leader following this style values inputs from the team members and involves them in the decision-making process. Pace setting or transformational. This style sets a high standard of performance both for the leader and the team. Here the leader leads by example, which is a stickler for doing things faster and better, and he expects the same from the team members.
Now, let us talk about types of entrepreneurship. First one, the small business entrepreneurship. These businesses are a hairdresser, grocery store, travel agent, consultant, carpenter, plumber, electrician, etc. These people run around their own business and hire family members or local employees. For them, the profit would be able to feed their family and not making 100 million businesses or talking over an industry. They fund their business by taking small business loans or loans from family and friends. Now, I request Arav to tell about scalable startup entrepreneurship.
Moving to the scalable startup entrepreneurship. In this startup entrepreneur starts a business knowing that their vision can change the world. They attract investors who think and encourage people who think out of the box. The research focuses on a scalable business and experimental models. So they hire the best and the brightest employees. A small proportion of all trades are made up of scalable startups because of the risk capital and outside return. Facebook, Instagram, and online shopping for electronics are the few examples of the scalable startup business.
Large company entrepreneurship. These huge companies have defined life cycles.
Most of these companies grow and sustain by offering new and innovative products that revolve around their main products. Change in technology, customer preferences, new competition, etc., build pressure for the large companies to create an innovative product and sell it to the new set of customers in the new market. Large company entrepreneurship can be defined as organizations that have solid set of the cycles. There is a solid involvement of sustaining innovations, providing new sort of products. It includes customization and customer taste as well as dealing with new competitors.
Social entrepreneurship. This type of entrepreneurship focuses on producing products and services that resolve social needs and problems. Their only motto and goal is to work for society and not make any profits. It is an approach by individuals, groups, startup companies, or entrepreneurs in which they develop, fund, and implement solutions to social, cultural, or environmental issues. This concept may be applied to a wide range of organizations which vary in size, aims, and beliefs.
Friends, entrepreneurs are people who live on their own terms, who have a passion for solving a certain problem and then create something that fixes it. While most people despise the idea of doing something new, entrepreneurs embrace it. Let's meet a great entrepreneur, Ratan Naval Tata, one of India's most iconic business leaders and chairman of the Tata Group, who faced numerous challenges trying to transition the business, which had its origin in the 19th century, into the global and digital age. Friends, entrepreneurs
are
people.
If there's one person whom every startup enthusiast idealizes, then it is none other than Ratan Tata, who is one of the most successful business persons in the world. He always believed that if you do what you've always done, you'll only get what you've always had. So, think differently. Well, the same can be said about the success of Ratan Tata. Today, we talk about the journey of Ratan Naval Tata and how he inspired millions to follow his style of work. Ratan Tata was born on 28 December 1937 to Naval Tata and his wife Sonu, younger brother Jimmy and a stepbrother named Noel Tata from his father's second marriage to Simon Tata. When he was just 10 years and his brothers just 7, their parents got separated. Both the boys were raised by their grandmother, Lady Navadbhai Tata in Mumbai. Ratan Tata finished up school at Cathedral and John Kennan School. After that, he went on to study in Cornell University, where he got a BS degree in Architecture and Structural Engineering in 1962. He then went to Harvard Business School for a degree in the Advanced Management Program in 1975. Well, since his childhood, Ratan Tata was always interested in cars. He started his career in the year 1960 in the Tata Group. In the beginning, he worked as a general worker in Tata Steel. But his success story speaks for itself when we see his rise in the ranks of J.R.D. Tata, who resigned from his chairmanship of Tata Group and made Ratan Tata as his successor in 1991. This decision was criticized by many as Ratan Tata was not sufficiently experienced at that time. But with his impeccable leadership skills, Tata Group reached new heights to become a global brand across the world. The group acquired many big brands under his leadership, such as Tetley, Jaguar, Land Rover, Kodas, among others. Tata Consultancy Services, also known as TCS, was built under the vision of Ratan Tata's leadership. Later, the launch of Tata Nano and Tata Indica was a direct result out of his interest in cars from childhood. Tata Nano today is the cheapest car in the world. He wanted every Indian to own a car, and hence, he built Tata Nano to fulfill their dreams. Later, After taking company to greater height, Ratan Tata resigned from all his responsibilities in the year 2012. He resigned on his 75th birthday and his responsibilities were transferred to Cyrus Mistry, son of Palonji Mistry and MD of Shapoorji Palonji Group. Ratan Tata is currently chairing Emeritus of Tata Sons. He also continues to serve as a chairman of some of the major trusts of Tata Group. He's also been a member of the Prime Minister's Council in Trade and Industry. Well, during his course as a businessman, Ratan Tata received many awards and recognitions across the world. He first received Padma Bhushan in the year 2000 for his tremendous work done throughout his life building the Tata Empire. He also received the prestigious honorary Padma Vibhushan in the year 2008. He received the honorary Doctor of Laws by York University in Canada in 2014.
Fresh new whip and the colors orange. Stocked up fridge like a scene from Cribs. Sunset views and the weeks don't end. Traveling the world with a few best friends. Facebook ads and the money's passive. Instagram ads to bring more traffic. Snapchat vids with the orange hat kids. In the audience, we just want success. And we don't care about the obstacles and the haters that keep saying it's impossible. All I know is that we gotta go. Level up our lifestyle if we love the game. And we don't care about the obstacles and the haters that keep saying it's impossible. All I know is that we gotta go. Level up our lifestyle if we love the game. Living the
The rapid growth of e-commerce is the basis of different positive as well as negative impacts on environment. Commerce need to respond to consumer demand, but at the same time, it must work to cut emissions, recover and recycle waste, and reduce overall environmental impact, while still offering range, choice and affordability. Our collage, Greening of E-commerce, focuses on this very pertinent issue.
Our collage depicts greening of e-commerce, or in other words, sustainable e-commerce. I would like to begin with the golden words: restart, rethink, reshape, reimagine, many paths, one guide, resilience. The term e-commerce was coined back in the 1960s with the rise of electronic commerce, the buying and selling of goods through the transmission of data, which was made possible by the introduction of the electronic data interchange. Fast forward 50 years and e-commerce has changed the way in which society sells goods and services. E-commerce and online shopping are often used interchangeably, but at its core, e-commerce is much broader than this. It embodies a concept for doing business online, incorporating a multitude of different services. For example, making online payments, booking flights, etc. The COVID-19 outbreak saw e-commerce sales spike 25% in March 2020 alone. The power of e-commerce should not be underestimated, as it continues to pervade everyday life and present significant opportunities for small, medium, and large businesses, as well as online investors.
Have you ever thought that after ordering a book from Amazon, you met at the front door by a delivery man carrying a box big enough to carry a refrigerator? Moreover, the six items purchased
from your favorite online clothes store arrive in 4 separate packages over the space of 2 days. We've all heard stories similar to these. We aren't just talking about major waste here, but what about the environmental impact from all those deliveries? Don't you think with all waste or pollution, someone somewhere pays for it?
How often do you hear that e-commerce can be sustainable? Yes, you heard it right.
You can make your business more sustainable by organizing the shipment of your products ecologically. Assign a suitable parcel service that provides climate-neutral shipping of your goods. Reuse shipping cartons and use paper and cardboard for packaging. Avoid too much packaging for small contents. This will not only save the shipping and packaging costs, but also benefit your customers and the environment. Use an e-commerce marketplace to resell your used merchandise.
Sustainability and the future of our planet is an issue that affects all of us as global citizens and younger shoppers in particular, as those who will inherit our future Earth. By making efforts towards creating a more sustainable product, supply chain and shipping method, you may be able to have the dual wins of both creating a more sustainable future and helping to differentiate your brand in a sea of competitors.
You need to ensure your ecological efforts not only helps the planet but also helps your business thrive. The world needs two companies who are truly making ecological commitments to be the ones that succeed in the environment.
Chase the sustainable vision, not the money. The money will end up following you. Start the greening process today only. Once again, I would like to say, restart, rethink, reshape, reimagine. Many paths, one guide. Resilience. Entrepreneurs can change the way we live. Entrepreneurs can change the way we live and work. They are national assets to be refined, motivated, and remunerated to the greatest possible extent. Their revolutions improve our standard of living. In addition to creating wealth from their entrepreneurial ventures and thus create conditions for a flourishing society. Aankhon mein manzile thi, gire aur sambhalte rahe. Aandhiyon mein kya dam tha, chirag hawa mein bhi jalte rahe. Let us all dream big and let our passion shine through our efforts. Let us remain inspired and let us fight to achieve what we deserve.
Now, I request everyone to please switch on their cameras. I now request our inspiration and motivation, respected Principal Ma'am, to bless us all by her stimulating address.
Yes, dear children, all the viewers, parents, teachers, judges. So, a huge round of applause, dear children, for your presentation, for all your efforts. It was exhaustive view. You wanted to share with the viewers, you wanted to convey about the topic you have chosen, the entrepreneurship. So you have taken care of all the aspects and you have shown like you want to say more and more, you want to share more and more because you have huge data with you. And you have, I think, searched many topics. You have not left behind any of the areas. So I am very happy. Like this is a true learning in a true sense. Like you have gained so much knowledge related to economics, related to business studies, related to accountancy. So you have touched so many areas through your presentation, through your PPT, and through your collage also. So total package was very good, whatever you have shown us. So I'm so happy about your communicative skills, about your innovative skills, about your creative skills, so which we want to develop in all of you. You have discussed leadership skills also. I'm so happy. So you can think like what type of leader you can be and what type of leader a person should be. Or like how much we should give. We always trust you, dear children. We always have faith in you, in your potential. We never underestimate your skills. So if you can develop something in you from this vocabulary, whatever you have shared with us, so then I think you can, nobody can stop you. You have shared the story of Ratan Tata also. You have shared so many ideas. So try to grab something from there. Try to inspire yourself always. Try to move in positive direction so that you can fulfill your dreams. Never underestimate yourself. I think you have tried to convey this only. And we should always go for the new ideas. We should always try to do something new. And we should never be disheartened with our failures. Because failures are the stepping stone to success. And whatever you are doing, challenge yourself. March ahead, again challenge yourself, have small objectives, and then we all can achieve. So you all are developing 21st century skills in you through maybe virtual platform, whatever it is. And I think this journey of Spectrum must have empowered you with so many IT skills, which are going to help you later on in your life. So once again, congratulations to you all, to the entire team of 11th D. 11th D, yes, the entire team. So we are unstoppable, no positivity, everywhere we have positivity. We should spread positivity. We should never be carried away with negative thoughts, which we always say, and proud to be yourself, proud to be Deviant, proud to be Indian. Thank you, dear children and teachers. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for giving us valuable opportunity and exposure and the roots and wings to fulfill our dreams. May I now request our super senior, senior supervisor in charge, Mrs. Sandeep ma'am, to express her views.
Thank you, Akshay.
I must indeed say that it was a dense research work, very, very exhaustive details, and I'm sure your entire project of your class on the topic of entrepreneurship has been totally done. Am I right, Sunaina ma'am? The whole topic has been done, and I could see the pages of your book opening before us, research after research, details after details. And I must say that you are, children, wonderful speakers. I indeed thank Mrs. Badera for giving this opportunity to bring you out to speak on such a platform, because otherwise you were all behind the screens only talking. So, excellent
one
work.
One thing there. I would like to add here, dear teachers. When these children, they were speaking, maybe next time, we should take into account this thing, like when they're speaking about PPT or collage, they should be in front. We should at least see them, like who is speaking. So it gives a good sense to the child. Yes. Because then the monotony is not there. We can be connected to the children, which is the main purpose, like how I can connect to them, how the viewers, they can connect to the children. So they should be visible, because maximum students, they were involved, but they were not at all visible. Yes, Sandhi, please carry on.
I was just complimenting them that they have excellent skills, oratory skills. And yes, indeed, had you come before us on the screen, it would have been live moments. And not only we, the viewers, even you would have had great fun, because you would have felt a connect. Jo aap abhi feel kar rahe hain when we are talking to each other. Congratulations to everybody. Great job done. Thank you. Thank you, Levandi.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for your support and cooperation. And now I request our most loving and caring class teacher, Mrs. Sunaina ma'am, to invite our worthy jury members and parents to give their feedback.
Good morning, everyone. First of all, I would like to invite our eminent jury members, Mrs. Vandana Dandira.
Good morning, everyone. The theme was very unique and well presented by the students. Class environment was very nice. And great efforts by the all teachers who were arranging this such a great event in such a time. And the theme and development was awesome. And editing was also nice done, very nice. So congrats to all.
Thank you
so much. Next, I would like to invite Mrs. Monica Satija.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
First of all, I would like Monica, to thank everyone.
Please switch on your camera. We would love to see you.
Ma'am, it's on. It's on, ma'am.
It's on.
Okay.
I would like to thank Madam Principal and Ma'am Sandeep Gulati for giving me an opportunity for being a part of this wonderful event. The presentation, the collage, the PPT, everything the students did on their part was real showcase of the teamwork. The teacher did very effort for this, for the dense information that was collected by the students. Entrepreneurship mindset is what that teaches us to be a job provider instead of being a job seeker. And the students explained it very confidently and very explanatory manner. I would like to congratulate the team, the stakeholders, for the successful organization of this event. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much. Next, I would like to invite our student Redhima Goyal mother, Mrs. Monica Goyal.
Parents.
Yeah. Yes, Redhima.
I think there's a technical glitch. Hi, now it's okay.
Good morning. Yes.
Good morning, ma'am. Great efforts put by teachers and students. Program was very good, and keep it up. And your efforts, fruitful success given by this program. Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Next, I'm going to invite Arjun Kumar Singh, sister Mehak Agarwal.
Good morning to one and all present here. Good morning, all the teachers and my friends. I am Mehak Agarwal. I would like to share my experience after attending such a beautiful program. I have learned about many things and from this program, the entrepreneurship and e-commerce that have made our life very easy in this COVID-19 time. So thank you, ma'am, for inviting me and sharing my experience with all the class and others. Thank you, ma'am, for inviting me.
Welcome. So Nena, the student, those are sitting here, their parents, they can connect to us. Yes, Akshit, your parents are here.
No, ma'am, they are on the way to Ludhiana actually.
Oh my god.
Many parents are not available, ma'am.
Purva Arora?
Purva, yes. Ma'am, they are not at home.
Anybody else? Any other parent is here?
Ma'am, I am going to invite Aunt Trivedi's sister, Isha.
Okay, Isha.
Yeah, so hi everyone. A very good morning to all of you. So first of all, I would like to say that being a pass out from 2013 batch of our school, I really felt nostalgic seeing everyone preparing for the presentation and everything. I would say that during this time, giving this opportunity to the students was like a really good experience for them. Thinking out of the box, other than the course studies, was really nice initiative by our principal ma'am and Sandeep ma'am. Also, I've seen that Sunaina ma'am has been there a constant pillar of strength, always being there till, I think they were preparing for all of this till 12 last night. So that is a great thing. Also, I feel that being a chartered, so I feel that this topic, entrepreneurship, was a great learning for the students and a great applaud for all the students who prepared. So congratulations to everyone for a very successful event. Thank you. Thank you for giving me the opportunity.
Nice to see you here on this platform.
Yes, very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Isha. I would like to invite two students of my class. Good luck.
Yeah, they are here only. They can talk to me about their experience.
Yes, Purva.
Yes.
Ma'am, I really had a great experience for preparing for Spectrum. All the teachers helped us a lot. And at each and every meeting, ma'am, I'm here.
Switch on your camera.
Ma'am, my camera is on.
But I can't see you. Okay. Yes. Now I can. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. So it was really great. And our teachers helped us a lot. Our each and every meeting was very productive and informative, all because of them. And we faced some issues, but later on we changed our script on the last moment. And then because of teamwork, we completed this very nicely.
So
yes, ma'am. Ma'am, this happiness is priceless. And I just hope I get a chance to meet my teachers soon.
Yes, even thank we are looking forward for that time. Yes.
Yes.
Yes,
ma'am. This was a very informative for us. This was a new topic, and being a commerce student, it will help us all if we want to start any business. And e-commerce was a new topic. It helped us to research. We researched a lot, and it was very informative.
Have you dreamt like you will be doing Spectrum virtually?
No, ma'am.
Online. So the teamwork is there, and you could communicate to each other. Collaborative efforts were there because you are from different sections. Up to 10th class, so you were in the same sections. So you all are from different sections in 11th class?
Yes, ma'am.
So, yes. So our great teamwork is here. You could do that. Yes.
Next, Niyati girl.
Ma'am, we were all shuffled in 11, so ma'am, I hardly knew 2-3 students.
Yes.
Ma'am, this Spectrum gave me a chance to connect to all the teachers and students. And ma'am, I personally think if any one of you could even learn a small thing, and our class was greening of e-commerce, so if we could save our environment, even a small thing, and we learned, so I will feel like we this Spectrum was worth it. If we could all save our environment, if we could learn something. And ma'am, these topics were very new for me, and I really learned from it. And my teacher supported us a lot.
So this is going to serve many purposes, no? your ASL activity is being done, your art integration is being done, and like SGPW is also mandatory, you must involve yourself in some of the skills. So that is also being developed here. And the IT skills you people have developed, explored many new areas which are going to help you later on in your later part of life. And I'm so happy for all of you. And I could connect to you through this platform. Yes. May God bless you all.
Next, Riddhima Goyal.
Good morning, ma'am. First of all, I want to thank you for arranging Spectrum this year virtually and giving us this golden opportunity for performing in this Spectrum virtually. This program has not only gained us knowledge, but also increased, help us in raising our team spirit, coordination work, and technical skills also.
And joyful learning.
Yes.
Positive stress and joyful learning. Yes.
Next, Ansh Sharma.
First of all, I'd like to thank our Honorable Principal Ma'am for giving us such a platform to express our talent in a form of these types of presentations on a very common topic to all of us as commerce and entrepreneurship. And Ma'am, I'd like to say that every step of yours is only for our betterment and making us a thoughtful person. And Ma'am, it was a great experience to work with our class teachers, Sinana Ma'am, and other teachers like Vanna Ma'am, Suman Ma'am, Sati. They are like a mentor and are to do more in the future. Thank you, Ma'am.
If you have understood beta, like whatever we are doing, the teachers, the faculty, that is only for your benefit. We are always have child in the focus. We want to do whatever best we can do. Yes.
Next, Arav Agarwal.
Good morning, ma'am, to one and all present over here. Ma'am, I would like to present this program is very good and I enjoyed a lot with my teachers and now the bonding of with my friends and during the pandemic of COVID-19, the e-commerce is growing in 30% more.
Yes, yes.
From March 2020.
Mm-hmm. Very true.
Thank you.
Funded. So, okay. Yes, Arav, you want to say something else?
No, ma'am.
Okay, beta, thank you. Yes, anybody else?
Akshit hasn't spoken.
Yes.
Akshit?
Thank you.
But he must speak also.
He's a very confident child.
Yes.
Yes, Akshit.
Unmute yourself.
Unmute.
Sorry.
You can chat informally. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. It was a great opportunity and we learned many things from it. And there was a great support from our teachers and technical glitch. And at last, we finally completed it.
Good.
Very
nicely. Good. So, some teachers are here.
So, Nana ma'am, your team?
Vanna ma'am.
Yes.
Vanna ma'am. Suman ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning. Ma'am, ये बच्चों को ना मैं एक बहुत जबरदस्त सीक्रेट बता रही हूँ कि ये सब हुआ कैसे. सीक्रेट इज मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट सीक्रेट अबाउट आवर प्रिंसिपल मैम. दैट आई वॉन्ट टू रियली हियर. शी इज हैविंग इंटेंस बिलीव इन हर टीचर्स एंड दिस इज इन्फेक्शियस. We this travel from us two students, and those who were not early able to spoke even few words, now they are speaking of complete sentences. This is really a commendable part from. जैसे हमने कहा ना इन्होंने हमारे उसमें एक डायलॉग था मोटिवेशन की मशीन वही है हमारी प्रिंसिपल मैम.
And a lot of potential. आप लोग को मना करते करते हो a lot of but challenge whenever I give you challenge you accept it. and you, I know your potential of you and your children.
I do interaction, ma'am. Travel hua wo, the result is in front of you. And really, I always thank all.
Was very great because Vandana wanted to do other works, but we kept her here.
Really, I thank Almighty for wonderful bond at a workplace, which is not a place of work, but a worship for her. जो हमारे गीता में कृष्णा ने कहा कि यस वो अब मुझे संस्कृत बोलनी नहीं आती तो रियली और ये इससे ना ऐसे मुझे लग रहा था क्योंकि ये कभी भी लगा नहीं कि वर्चुअल हम काम कर रहे हैं जैसे स्कूल में होता है ना हम भेजते हैं बेटा भाग के उसको बुला ला बिल्कुल ऐसे आ रहा प्लीज जल्दी उसको मैसेज कर अब उसको मैसेज करो यस पूर्वा यहाँ पे चेंज करना है अंश त्रिवेदी यहाँ पे जल्दी से चेंज करो इमीडिएटली मैम वो चेंज हो गया मैं मिल जाता था ऐसे लग रहा था कि जैसे एक फैमिली की तरह काम कर रहे हैं और मैंने सोचा ही नहीं कि ये वर्चुअल काम हो रहा है हाँ बस जो टेक्निकल के लिए चाहते हैं टेक्निकली वी आर नॉट साउंड लेकिन आपकी वजह से कहा हम व्हाट्सएप से स्टार्ट हुए थे बच्चों को नोट्स व्हाट्सएप करते थे ओ देन टीचिंग थ्रू दिस क्लासेस एंड चेकिंग थ्रू ऑनलाइन चेकिंग तो कहाँ से कहाँ तक पहुँचा दिया तो दिस इज ऑल मोटिवेशन रियली थैंक्स और ये स्टूडेंट्स आर यू टू बी थैंकफुल दैट यू आर हियर इन दिस स्कूल ये कहूंगी कि जो और हमारे जो टीम मेंबर्स हैं सुमन मैम एंड गरिमा मैम सतीश सर सारे कोई प्रॉब्लम हो भागे भागे उनके पास जाओ प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व
गुड यस सुनैना
Now I would like to call Mrs. Sunana ma'am to deliver a vote of thanks.
Good morning everyone. I would like to thank Principal ma'am for the opportunity and exposure she gives us in the form of indomitable challenges. Ma'am, initially the task seemed to be impossible to execute. But as we proceeded, the whole experience bound to be so exciting, so educative and so unifying. It was something we had never experienced before ma'am. We work like a family, and even if the stress was mounting, we learned to fight it all together. Thank you, children, for all your commendable involvement and contribution day and night, whole 24 hours, without which the presentation today would not have been possible. I always have a faith in you. Thank you, Sandeep ma'am, Vanna ma'am, Suman ma'am, Garima ma'am, Satish sir, Sun sir. For standing by me and being my support all throughout. Thank you so much, dear parents, for your immense patience, ready cooperation, and constant motivation to us. Thank you so much.
Congratulations to all the proud parents if they are there on that platform for their children. We should always be proud of them. They can do wonders. They have a lot of potential. All the best, dear children and teachers. Thank you so much.
Thank you everyone for your patience and support. We will end the presentation with Shanti Path.
Dyau Shanti Antariksham Shanti Prithvi Shanti Rapah Shanti Ro Shadhayah Shanti वनस्पतयः शान्तिर्विश्वे देवा शान्ति ब्रह्म शान्तिः सर्वगं शान्तिः शान्तिरेव शान्तिः सामा शान्तिरेधि ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्ति ओम